It is by using a simple little app called WirelessKeyView by Neursoft. What's amazing about this app is the fact that it doesn't just show you the password for the wireless network that you connected to now, but also for all of the wireless networks that you have ever connected to. And all you have to do is download it and then open it. You don't even have to install. You can find the link to this app in the link from the video description. So there it is. There is WirelessKeyView. As you can see, if I double click, bam, there you go. Here are all of the passwords for all of the wireless networks that I've ever connected to. Not just the one I am connected to now. The second way to view your Wi-Fi password is via Windows 10's network connection settings. To do this, all you have to do is click the start button and then simply type run. As you do, you will see several search results. And then from there, select run from the search results. In this text field, type ncpa.cpl. Again, it's ncpa.cpl. I'll include that in the video description as well. Once you have done that, click OK or hit enter, and then that will take you directly to the network settings from the control panel. And now, right-click your current wireless network and then select status. And then from there, click wireless properties, and then go to the security tab. And now from this screen, you are able to see your Wi-Fi password. You see where it says network security key? That's it, that's your Wi-Fi password. And now if you click this box that says show characters, there you go, here it is, here's your Wi-Fi password. It'll show it to you completely. All right, the next way is via the command line. And for this, you can use any of the command lines, whether it is command prompt, PowerShell, and so on. To do this, click the start button and then simply type command prompt. And then from the search results, select command prompt. Once you have opened the command prompt, paste the following commands. Again, I have those commands from the link in the video description. Now the first thing to do is see all of your wireless networks. And to do that, copy and paste this command and then hit enter. And now there you go. As you can see, here are all of my wireless networks. Now of course, what you want to know is the password for one of these networks. To do that, copy and paste this command. And right here within the quotation marks, enter the name of your wireless network. So in my case, it's BigSoXL, so I'm going to write that exactly how it is. And there you go, when I hit enter, it gives you much information about that wireless network. And if I scroll down all the way, there you go, it tells me the password of the wireless network. Here it is. And for the last way to do this, you don't even have to be on the computer. Simply go check your wireless router, and then the password should be at the bottom of it or at the sides. It's usually on a sticker or it's printed on it. Well, what if you change the password? Well, all you have to do now is reset it. To do that, simply get a pencil or a pen with a tight point and then press the little reset button. It's usually inside a little hole, and push and press that for about 10 seconds. And then from that point forward, you would notice that your wireless router turns off and it turns on again. That means you've just reset your router. And now your password should be exactly how it is written at the bottom or at the sides of the router. So as you can see, in less than 5 minutes, you learn 4 different ways to check your Wi-Fi password on Windows 10. For more simple, easy, straight to the point videos like this, please subscribe and thanks for watching.